Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity coming from LRN and they are hiring. So guys, you have to apply for this if you are a good in coding and you are engineer. So you just have to click on apply now button. After clicking on apply now button, there will be option like anybody from a cross-functional role you are will be optimized for your users journey across all the years, all the stages of strength. So guys, if you are a IT professional or you are IT solution maker, so guys, you can directly apply. So you just have to pull down the down below link, that is a bookmarks links. This is opening for 3 months for training and 24 months for a service agreement will be there with the employer. Kindly do not apply if you do not agree to enter the service agreement for two years with LRN. So guys, this is the main conditions they are asking for. So for other conditions, let us see. But before that, I request you to join the Telegram channel also of Campus Drive, because daily basis I am giving the direct links over there. So it is not possible to make a YouTube video for every time your opportunity comes. You can directly take the opportunities from here and directly apply to according to your skills and qualification criteria. So to pull on this more information about this, what is your first name and all this information we are going to pull. So phone number, email address and location they are asking for, where you will be applying for. So Thane, Navi Mumbai or others. So around the Mumbai location they are asking for your address, confirm address and LinkedIn profile, your education qualification, and then after education. So guys, which batch you are and what is your specialization, like front end engineer, data science or back quality assurance, back end developer. So anybody can apply. It's a lot of opportunity for everybody they are asking for. So for another, how you would rate your experience and knowledge for your Python. So if you are good in Python, you can go ahead with it, or you are good in Ruby or Rails. So they are asking for everything like Julia or R or Ruby or Rails. So guys, you can see here lot of questions are there. You can have to submit your resume over here for after before submitting the application. Just click on the submit to application and then your resume will be submitted. All the things I have cleared. If you have any doubt, you can comment me out, and you can join the Telegram channel also. So you get a lot of opportunities and you can directly contact me. So guys, thanks a lot for watching this video, and do share the video to others.